Okay, so to start this problem, we're giving a student who has to take a certain number of courses in certain categories. So our first category